as you can see here, the Google Pixel 4 is a stunning, stunning device. However, it's notably buttonless, leading many of you to ask us how to close, open, and manage all of your apps. Well, we're here to show you. So, in order to access all of your recent apps, all you need to do is swipe from the bottom of your Pixel 4 screen to the top. As we can see here, they've all loaded. Now, as you can see, you just need to touch and scroll through all of your apps with ease, and you can select each one. If you want to open an app, then simply scroll to the one that you want to open and tap on it. This will open up in full screen. Let's go back. Now, if you want to close a select app, then simply scroll through and find the one that you don't want anymore. So I'll go with Google Play. Simply swipe up and it will disappear from your notifications. Now, if you want to close all of your apps, then go all the way to the left and you can see here, select clear all. And all of your apps will be wiped away. So this really is a simple way to manage all of those applications. Now, I hope that this has helped you to manage all of your apps, open them, close them. But if you have any other questions, then please comment below.